Chris Pratt. I got all buff and stuff.
Yeah, he gets all buff.
His character
yeah.
gets buff, all buff. So he's buff like, stuff.
Yeah. Buff stuff. I think I'd go with Bill Hader. Yeah, that bus gets it. Bill Hader, I think, because he's really, really funny and lanky and super weird. Yeah, I love him.
Chosen?
Oh, me?
Yeah, Chadwick me because we're going this way.
After he finishes Black Panther, come on, man. Come on, Gary needs you.
What?
For me, I would say Joseph Gordon-Levitt. If he grew out his hair, I think we have some similarities. So.
Huh. So I would pick Justine. I'm sorry. I knew her last name. Forgot her first name. I kind of muttered
Chastain.
The rest.
Yeah, she didn't know our name.
Because
like
she's
week, so.
Amazing. I think she kind of looks like me. Hopefully, and she also was on Mama, which was Andy Muschietti's other film. And either that or in Amy Adams, maybe. Yeah.